My mouth will say your highest praise. My soul shall magnify your name. My spirit, your worship shall ever praise. Your love and mercy.
here this morning that I want to share with you. The seven church ages. Okay? Seven steps. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. When the seals were opened, the denominational ages ran out. It was all over.
Yes.
First watch, second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh, and in the seventh watch, he came. No, wait! It doesn't matter what you think. The Bible's right.
Yes.
The Word of God is yea and amen. We have two little cutouts that are made out of the same material, aluminium. Looks the same, feels the same. But there is a difference. One represents the foolish virgin, and this one represents the wise virgin. This one, washed in the blood of the Lamb. That one lives in darkness. Dogmas and creeds. And when I was working on this, a strange thing took place. If you look at your books, you'll see the picture on the right is dark. And the picture on the left has got a light on it. And this one here, I've put some tape because I've tried so hard to work it and it just wouldn't work. And I couldn't figure out why I couldn't get this one to work. And while I was busy doing this, a meteor came out of the skies over Perth and lit the whole place up. Something said you're working with the wrong one. Amen. I can do nothing with darkness, but I can work with those that walk in the light.
Amen.
Amen. Ye are the light of the world.
Yes.
Washed in the blood of the Lamb.
Yes.
Spirit-filled. This wise virgin has the token. And when I see the blood, I will pass over you.
Amen.
Hallelujah! Brother, this is absolutely bright food.
Hallelujah. Amen.
Oh my. Let's read on. Brother, you reading with me? Way back yonder, somewhere in the eternities. Hallelujah! It's a great magnet. The Son of God will be turned loose one of these mornings. He's sweeping down over this earth like a magnet, and every soul that's magnetized. Are you watching? Are you watching? Blood wash. You may go a little while and stop a little while. But brother, one of these days, you're going to go completely into that cloud.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Oh, my. How do you get there? By an unseen force. You go up to meet him in the air. Oh, my. Who are we going to meet? The Lord Jesus Christ.
Yes, amen.
My mouth shall say, your highest praise. My soul shall magnify your name. My spirit. My mouth shall sing your highest praise.